Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Styles entering the ring, about to deliver a clinic. He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success. Yes, Byron, Big E's on Raw.
And yes, Michael, I feel it. It's the power of positivity.
And his opponent from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E.
Boy, Byron, how Big E has grown over the past number of years.
Oh, absolutely. Look at the career of Big E. Double-digit tag team title reigns, a former NXT champion, as well as a former Intercontinental champion. Unfortunately, he no longer throws his jacket at Corey.
That's the punter's job now. Big E out here tonight, clearly ready for action.
Ready for action and ready to take control the way only Big E can, with the power of positivity and, of course, the literal power and strength that only Big E possesses.
We'll see if Big E can utilize the strength in this matchup.
But he's facing down AJ Styles, a devious superstar who's not afraid to bend the rules a little if it ensures that he gets his way.
You say devious, I say clever. Styles is intelligent as they come in the ring, and I'm sure we'll see his in-ring smarts on full display.
On AJ, caught him. That was just malicious. Insulting. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
AJ in motion towards the top.
Here we go. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. And he has an answer for Big E. AJ Styles has any number of go-to strategies he could pull out in this match. The man's practically an encyclopedia on wrestling. It should be really fun to see which tools he decides to put to use here.
No question that Styles has amassed a lot of knowledge, but only time will tell if all of that wisdom can help him find success in this matchup.
Side slam! Reversal, can they go on the attack? Stomping down!
What are we about to see? Oh, knee right to the hams!
Ah, crush a hamstring. Waist lock. And into the count. And the referee stops the count before two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
The arm getting pummeled. And Styles wasn't clever enough to sneak out of the way that time.
Man, Big E really took control right there.
Herculean power from Big E.
The big man with the big moves.
Ooh! Big attack from Big E.
AJ's got to assert himself back in this one.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Check your face after that. Styles taking it by surprise.
We're going to see it. Step through. Here come the strikes from Styles.
Phenomenal.
Beautiful.
Spring. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Yeah.
That's under.
It's not going to be good. He had it scouted.
Bionic elbow.
Big E on the receiving end.
Picked up.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent in. Oh!
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Two. Oh, kick out at two.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
AJ's encyclopedic knowledge of wrestling is serving him very well right now.
Big E looks like a sitting duck right now.
Able to prevent Styles' attack.
Caught with a lariat.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Up high.
Two.
Sliding back in. Counters. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Can't defend your face for that.
Well measured.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Hooked up.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Big E!
Big E! With a big ending!
That's it. Big E just ended things.
Two count.
Three.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now. Say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.